position with nines. Ducky was well aware. They robbed the manager and shot a customer last year. He figured he'd get on these niggas' good sides. Free chicken every time Anthony posted in line. Two extra biscuits, Anthony liked them and then let them slide. They didn't kill him, in fact it looked like they're the last to survive. Pay attention, that one decision changed both of their lives. One curse at a time, reverse to manifest a good karma. And I tell you why, you take two strangers and put them in random predicaments. Give them a soul so they can make their own choices and live with it. 20 years later, them same strangers you make them meet again inside recording studios where they reaping their benefits. Then you start reminding them about that chicken incident. Whoever thought the greatest rapper would be from coincidence? Because if Anthony killed Ducky, Top Dog could be serving life while I grow up without a father and die in a gunfight.
Jag fuckar ni att ni tar för att det var
när de fäller med sig
So I was taking a walk the other day.